Is loving. This is my big Holly.
The best part about being in the sorority is having my sisters.
What is your favorite memory together? I would say probably our Disney trip.
That was like a surreal summer because we kind of just jumped into it. At least I kind of just jumped into it because I wasn't doing anything that summer. But I think that was a good memory.
One of my favorite memories as a family is going to share tea with in our like share tea outfits and like actually showing up looking like Boa or like Ace. They're like, oh my god.
We still didn't get that discount though.
Yeah.
During my time at AlphaGam, I've held 4 positions: new member experience, president, and now sisterhood. Holding sisterhood during my senior year is so exciting. It reminds me why I joined a sorority, and I'm so excited to give back to my sisters during my final year.
Before I joined a sorority, I never saw myself as a leader, but now I'm director of ritual, and I'm so excited to see what else AlphaGam has in store for me.
I currently serve as chapter president, which has been such a rewarding experience. Knowing that I have my sister's support behind me has helped me mold into the person that I am today. When I'm with you, when I'm with you, I'm standing with an army, I'm standing with an army. When I'm with you, when I'm with you, when I'm with you, when I'm with you. AlphaGam is lasting.
Okay, so my favorite thing about AlphaGam was meeting my big Kaylee. When I came here, she was a place in Denton for me to just go to her place to just get away. And it was nice that it wasn't just AlphaGam, it was in real life.
So I remember when I first went to recruitment, I remember meeting Aileen, Holly, thinking about looking up to them and how they were leading us to become where they are now. It's really crazy to see myself being as that role model to all the other girls that are younger. What else?
My big is Alexis. And I can remember the day I got her. Alexis had talked to me all weekend long during the recruitment weekend. And then she was like reaching out to me a lot. I knew it was just like the right fit for me because I just felt so comfortable with her.
But then like once we had like the whole...
I'm standing with an army. I'm standing with an army. When I'm with you, when I'm with you, when I'm with you, when I'm with you.
You have to be yourself going into this whole process, and so that's just the whole. You're just gonna feel it.
You'll know.
Basically.
And it's cliche, but like I knew, and like
yeah,
you'll know.
So. Sisters!